Top Gun at the Lakeland Airport in Florida is a competition between remote control airplane builders. Their planes must exactly match a photo of the real plane to win, and they also do flying to show how well their small aircraft fly. Now, I leave the background noise in, and this is not a bunch of shots of them flying, but more or less what happens in the background, in the tents, where the planes are set up and tested and brought out to enter the competition. I leave the background noise in for that purpose. So enjoy this video. Watch it. I do cut some of the parts out where I'm walking from tent to tent and stuff, but enjoy the video, and we'll talk to you later.
Hey, how are you?
Right now, that yellow and white prop plane, a T-34 Mentor.
Mm-hmm. de los ñaños.
Él me sigue cagando. Él mueve la... Mueve la...
Yes, yes, yes.
Tell the judges to sit. There'll be no pitch-up for the ball. They're not used to that.
The T-34 Mentor is flying right now. The full show is based on the deep track and Anza. The Mentor is a primary trainer for the Army and Canadian Air Force. And he came in a propeller version earlier and then a turboprop version later on.
I got a question for you.
Yes, sir.
These radio engines, are they real?
In what do you mean real?
Run.
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Yeah. Thanks.
And just lifting off, we have Republic T-47 Thunderbolt. It's the earlier version of the aircraft, the Razorback. They later shifted to Apollo Canopy. The aircraft slow down. The full scale has it, and the model has it.
Yours?
Uh-huh.
How long did it take you to make something like that?
You can buy them as a kit and just like, assemble it. You don't have to do the whole painting and everything.
Still, you have to put it together.
Yeah. To do it right, it takes a little while.
Yeah, pretty clean.
Thank you.
Yeah.
It'll connect to the radio.
Oh, very well.
Yeah. As long as you have the orange, it's just...
You... The things are trying to work.